Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am not playing, but I'm going to be talking about fnaf at Freddy's and why they canceled it, fnaf at Freddy's 6. And the first reason is because Scott Cawthon is running out of storyline, because the storyline can only go so deep, and it's coming to an end. I do think it is going to release fnaf at Freddy's 6, but not right now, maybe close to Halloween. The second is my second reason is why he canceled it is because he's running out of ideas for fnaf at Freddy's. Like, he doesn't know like what he should do, another pizzeria, something like this, a location, you know. And I get that because he's been doing it since 2014. It's crazy how long he's been doing it. And this my third reason, my final reason, it's running out of like character ideas. But you know, and he has made so many characters and trying to make brand new characters is going to be really hard. After all the ideas that they made. But, and my one last thing is, why do I think he's going to release fnaf at Freddy's 6 is because he hasn't finished the storyline. I feel like Scott Cawthon is going to release it like out of nowhere. And yeah, I hope he does. One last fnaf at Freddy's. I hope Sister Location wasn't the final one. But you know, and I feel like in fnaf at Freddy's 6, if he does make it, he's probably gonna try to include every single character. Try to include like two characters from each fnaf at Freddy's, which is will be nice. And yeah, if you like this video, please tell me, and this will be my final fnaf at Freddy's, unless he releases fnaf at Freddy's 6. I'll be releasing another video. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. Please subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Leave a comment and hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching. Stay chill. Stay awesome. And bye-bye.